Okay, so we have day three of Animal Crossing. My house is bigger. I'm going to go inside and show it to you, and then we are going to go into the city, as in, you know, city folk city, which I've never done before, so I'm just going to tape the whole thing, so I don't know what it's going to be like. First, here's my house. Has a teal roof, can't really tell, kind of blends in with the sky. Speaking of, you can't see any of my constellations I did. I did a couple. But anyway. Answer a couple of your questions. Yes, you can use the nunchuck. You can walk with, you know, this. The C button is also the A button, and the Z button is also the B button. So I can just use it for everything. I can pick it up and everything. This is my house now. About twice the size it was before, I think, at least. Move my couch into the corner. My pet Lucy the Lobster's right here by the window still. Got my train set. Still don't have any more stuff, but that's cool. I'm liking it. My last mortgage was 20,000 bells to begin with. This one's 120. And my fruit trees aren't ready yet, as you can see. This one's got a hole right in the middle. That's kind of weird. So once those will grow, I'll be able to make some more money. But we're going to do this for the first time. Bus to the city. You want to take the bus to the city? Oh, there's a bus with Captain. There's somebody on the bus. I don't know who that is. Off we go to the city for the first time. Oh, look, there's like a little... Oh, I can't see now. There's like a little Captain in his boat, bobblehead on the dashboard. Rover! By the way, I don't know if you can hear it. Oh, we're making like a buzzing noise. Just started today. Don't know what that's about. Hopefully it's nothing serious, and hopefully it doesn't continue too long. There. Bobblehead. Ah, it's Red's place. Why are you buzzing, Lee? Yeah, he's kind of a dork. Be the Happy Room Academy. A house on the doormat and their logo. Oh damn it, everybody's closed. Also the Option House. The hell? So it's not like the Warcraft auction house. Wonder that'll be. There's a door. Man. Guess I'm playing too late. Let's get Katrina. Made me completely green, like my skin again. A dork. Well, I guess I'll have to come earlier tomorrow. Show you the rest of the stuff. Leathermere. Well, like I said, I guess I'll have to come here earlier tomorrow. I'll give you something to show tomorrow. So I guess that's it for day three. I'm going to head back to Rancori. Maybe fish a little bit. And I will show you some more tomorrow.